Hello, we are Pepe and Kike. We are a student of second at Safa High School, and this is our English film. We will cook a delicious omelette with cheese and sausages.
We are going to do this work in three easy steps. The first step will be the explication of the ingredients. The second step will consist of the preparing of them, but not cooking them.
And the third and last step will consist of cooking all the ingredients, and then at the end we will test our meal. Let's go!
Hello, this is the first steps. I'm going to explain you the difference kitchen utensils and ingredients which we are going to use. The kitchen utensils are a bowl, a spatula, a fork to check the eggs, and a dish. The ingredients are salt, a bottle of olive oil, a pair of eggs, a pocket of sausages, and a pocket of cheese. It's delicious!
This is the second step. I am going to show you how to cook all the ingredients. First, since I am a prestigious cooker, I will wash my hands,
as every cooker would do. Now, I have to drain them a bit, since we don't want water everywhere, and get our personal apron. I love this one. It's pink. I know you like it. Yeah. We will start this by getting a sausage, like this, and cutting it. I will use the fork, but normally you can use a knife too. Well, this is close enough. With this, we have all the sausages ready. Now, we have to take the pair of eggs, like this, and shake them with the bowl, so we can break it. One egg. And second egg. Now, you have to take the fork and shake them. You don't have to shake them so long, but a few seconds at least. Yeah, that's it. Okay. Okay, that's all. After doing this, you can add some salt, like this. It must be a slime. To the egg. So it isn't so horrible. Let's add a bit more. Yeah, that's enough. Now we can take some cheese like this. Sometimes you can get a better cheese, but well, we don't have here now. And come with the sausage. Okay. And cut it. You can use a knife too, but right now I will use my own hands. The pieces can be like this. Yeah, that's good. Okay, and now we take all we have here, the cheese and the sausage, and add it to the egg with the salt. After doing this, we take our fork and shake a bit. This mustn't be long, but well, at least for some seconds, so you get this better as expected.
Hello again. This is the third step. First, I'm going to turn on the vitroceramic. 7 is okay. Now, I'm going to throw in a bit of oil. Only a bit. No much. No, we have to wait until the oil become hot enough.
Hello again. Since I'm the cooker, I will continue and end with the third part of the spread.
Now I have to take the preparation, the one we did before, and throw it in the pan, which is hot enough, as you can see, to get
the spatula and I start doing it. It's quite easy. Anyway, you have to look a bit at me, how I'm doing it, so yours can do this at home.
Okay. This may take a pair of minutes, but well, we will wait here because this is so hot. Let's see. As you can see, the omelette is starting getting another color. Check it. It's more, I don't know, like yellow, like white. Not the colors we had before.
This is a recipe of a grandma.
A ver. Right now. We have to take one side of the omelette, like I am doing, and turn it round, like this. Check how this will end. Something like this. Anyway, then, in a few seconds, I will have to round it. How? By throwing it to the air. It will be quite funny. Now, for example, I have to take it.
Attention!
And do this. Yeah. I'm a hero. I said it. This is quite easy.
Children, don't throw it in home.
The omelette is becoming a bit of... well... this smell a bit less.
Mmm, delicious.
Yes, delicious. Let's see who it is. Now, we take this again, and when it's finished, like this, it has a color like toasted, we get the dish, and we throw the omelette in. Yeah. Don't forget never to turn off the vitrocerámic, if not, you can get hot. Now, we have our delicious omelette. Well, this is the best time. I have to test it. Oh, come here. You know, that's a little cup. Now, we cut a bit. I don't promise nothing.
It's delicious.
Mmm. Yeah, it's great.